leftist right-wing religions that are trying to take control of women's bodies. It's a song in solidarity. And what I'm asking is for all the men who are here to support your sisters in their struggle, to support your sisters in their fight, your lovers, your mothers, your friends, support their right to maintain control of their bodies from these religious lunatics that are trying to take it away. The song is for all the women here tonight, everybody who considers themselves.